everybody. We're in the middle of the final round here. The big bank is at $26,647. That includes the entire car key. The full key is waiting there for you. Mark, you have no money. Three whammies. One more, you're out of the game, but you have that one spin. What are we going to do with it here?
I got to go for it. Let's go. Let's get big bucks. Big bucks for big bank. I need something with the spin to get me going. Something with the spin. Big bucks.
Stop and a laptop worth $2,379. It's enough to put you in first place for the time being. We're coming down here to Todd.
Now, we got lots of work to do here to cheer for Todd.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. I'll take the big bank. Okay, big bucks. Let's go. Big bank, stop.
Stop and a double
whammy. Oh, I think I'm going to cry. Oh, I love ping pong, too.
Money. You didn't have any money to lose. You're down to five spins.
I'm gonna get in somehow. Let's go, big bucks up.
Stop and a small retreat worth $1,000. Third place, you still have four spins. The big bank waiting there for you. Call
I'm gonna go for it. I need big bucks to win this one. And stop.
Stop
and
move one space to $1,500. A trip to Martha's Vineyard or fitness equipment.
I want the fitness equipment and I need to work it out.
$5. You are still in third place with three spins.
I'm gonna go for it. Big bank, no whammies, please, and stop.
Stop and move one space to a TV and video collection, $1,750 or $700 and a spin.
I'll take the cash and want the cash,
$1,750. You got it, Todd. That puts you in first place with $3,855. You have two more spins. What are you gonna do?
Okay, let's go. I'll take the big bank. Okay, big bank, let's go. Big bank, stop. Ah, no.
Nuh-uh. I'm not the dummy. You're the dummy. You look like you could use a drink. Now.
Oh, for goodness sakes. Now look what you have done.
Third whammy caution. Let's put that in the big bank. That deposit brings us to a new total of $30,502. Remember, that total includes the entire Suzuki key. It's there. You don't have any money. You've got three whammies. Same position Mark was in here. You have one spin. What are you going to do?
I've got to go press my lock, Todd. I'm going to do it. Come on, no whammies. Big, big, no whammies, and stop. All right.
You
rock, baby. Yeah.
Now, Niki, we've yet to hear from you. You have 2140, six spins. Somebody's got to get that big bank. You want to get to work? Let's go. All right. I need your help to cheer for Todd for the very last time. Ready? Then I'm gonna go for it. Come on, Big G. You can do it. Rah, rah, rah. Oh, no.
As a cheerleader, I think we're getting the hang of cheering for Todd. I would like to say thank you for helping me cheering for Todd, especially the Go Fight cheer and the last rah-rah-rah chant at the end. You were terrific! Wow! It's the alphabet parade, you can see how words are made. Watch the letters marching in a row. March, march, every letter has its place and a very happy face. They spell the words we know. Watch the letters going by, you can wave hello, bye-bye. Every letter is important, yes indeed. Oh, the alphabet parade shows us how our words are made and helps us learn to read. Look! The letters are different shapes and sizes. And with the alphabet parade, you can see how words are made. Watch the letters marching in a row. March, march, every letter has its place and a very happy face. They spell the words we know. Watch the letters going by, you can wave hello, bye-bye. While you're learning ABCs. Oh, the alphabet parade shows us how our words are made and helps us learn to read. Oh, the alphabet parade shows us how our words are made and helps us learn to read. All right.